Do you find guns like the M4 too modern? Do you like America? Then the CM.033 from CIMA is for you.
Hello, welcome to Airsoft Sweden. Today I will review the CM.033 from CIMA. This is a replica of the M1A1 Thompson that was used during World War II, the Korean War and the Vietnam War, but also many other wars. All the wooden parts on this gun are made of plastic, but the rest of the gun is made of metal. The gearbox is also made of metal. This gun is so robust that it works in every environment, including in water. As you can see, it works perfect for storming beaches. A German!
Kaiser!
The gun is 813 millimeters long. And it weighs 3,010 grams. The magazine can hold up to 300 BBs. And it has 390 FPS. This gun has 1.41 Joule. Let's test shoot it, American style. Let's shoot it in scene.
Oh! A German!
Let's shoot it in full auto. As you can see, this gun will bring freedom to your country. This gun has two selector switches, one to change between safe and fire, and one to change between single and full auto. To change the hop-up, you just scroll on this wheel. To change the battery, you have to pull this little door up, and then you can pull up the back of the stock and pull it to the side, and then you can find the battery right here. The battery is also small Tamiya. You can find this gun on Taiwan Gun for 127 euros. In this set from Taiwan Gun, you get the replica, the 300 round magazine, a battery and a battery charger. The pros of this gun is that it is very realistic and you can fit a lot of BBs inside this magazine. The cons of this gun is that the stock is very uncomfortable and very long. In the next video, I will review the MP40 from AGM. Okay, now let's shoot.
Fuck, hoppa tillbaka. Jag fuckade upp det.